So as you can see, my hair is a lot shorter than it was. I just decided it needed a good chop. And you know that whole new year, new me thing. So yeah, had a nice big chop. Still trying to get used to it. I haven't had my hair this short in so long. But I just wanted to film a quick get ready with me. I'm going to do some nice curls with it. I love like the tasseled curl look with the shorter hair now. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So I've washed and dried my hair now. You can see it's a little bit frizzy and all of that. So that's why I either then straighten it or I curl it. But today I'm going to curl it. I'm going to use my Veadury and MyCurl. Such an amazing curling wand. Obsessed. I love the Veadury brand. I've got a straightener as well. So this is the MyCurl. And I usually put it on about 20, 21, 22. The heat can go up to 25. But I feel like that's a bit extreme for your hair. So I just leave it usually on about 22. Just let it heat up until the green light goes on, and then we're ready to go. You'll notice that I don't touch the hair.